got a dropping.
See how it's like, you can see where they've had pathways, where they've run across and they've got little gaps. And then again, you've got vegetation on there.
Quite pointed, and in fact, if you look at the illustrations for rat scat, it shows them as pointed. Well, water vole is normally round at both ends. So, if it's critical, how do you tell the difference? Well, if it was a rat, it would smell of ammonia and be quite obnoxious, and it would be the consistency of putty. If it's water vole, it's fibrous like that. There are the burrows. Can you see?
Yeah.
Tennis ball size, perfectly round. So what I'm looking for now is latrine and feed remains.